caused an inflammation there.
Now, the focus is on preventing chorioamnionitis, a serious condition where infection spreads to the placenta and transfers to the baby.
As long as we can keep the infection from happening, with each passing week, we give the baby a chance to mature and to